What's up, guys? It's time back with another video, and today I'm going to be playing three of the most scariest games I could find. I found some kind of weird game that a demon baby tries to mess with you. And then there's a rip-off version of Granny, Slenderina. And then there's a weird siren head. Scary game. I haven't played any of these. The first one, like the baby game. I've seen videos on YouTube of people playing the game, and it looks kind of creepy. But the other two I haven't played. So I'm basically going to be playing these for the first time. So let's go ahead and play. Let's go and play the baby one. Sounds weird saying that. Oh my. Oh, you can change the way it looks. I'm just gonna do that one. Level one. Look after the baby. Okay? Where is the baby? You just left me in a room with a crying baby. Where is the kid? Okay, I can't find the crying baby. Hello? Where are you? Oh, hello. Give the pacifier to the baby. What do I have? Oh, that one. Quit screaming at me. There you go. That was easy. Next. That's all level one is. Okay, let's do level two. Baby is hungry. Deal with it. Quit screaming at me. Okay, I'll find you food. Where's the kitchen? That's the bathroom. How are you screaming with your mouth isn't opening? Oh my god. Is there food in here? Yeah, there we go. How do I get it? How do I get it? You're willing to grab it. Do I pick up the baby? What's this button do? Okay. Hey, but there's a bottle in the fridge. I can't. What do I do with it? Quit screaming at me! Oh my god. I'm trying to feed you. What do I do? I don't know what. Quit making that face at me. Give something to baby. What do I give to the baby? There we go. Now it's letting me pick it up. Here you go, stupid baby, shut up. Mommy. Okay. Level three. Look after the baby. What the? You have green gas coming out of your butt. OK. Okay, okay, creepy thing. Let's go change your diapy. Do I go upstairs? No, this way. Hey, you're not crying at me. Well, where's the... What do I do now? Oh. Pick it up. What the... That baby just went at me. You're a weird looking baby. Level 4. Scary as I thought it would be. Take baby to the bedroom. That's a big baby. Did you just grow? You're like 5 feet tall. Okay, time to go to bed. Oh no. You're floating. What are you doing? Get back over here. Find the magic ring? Where the heck is the magic ring? Is that it? Is this the magic ring? I think this is the magic ring. Oh, jeez. Do I put you in here now? Is there another level? Wait, so that was it? Okay. Okay. I could not figure out how to play that stupid game. I went into dark hallways for like an hour. And then I gave up. And then I went through my backpack and got rid of some stuff to clean it out. And then I attempted to do homework. By that I mean I tried to find a pencil or a pen. I couldn't find one, so I didn't do the homework yet. Anyway, I found a different app. Well, I'm trying to figure out what it's called. It says Mr. Meat. So let me screen record my phone again. And I think this is supposed to be a scary game, but I'm not entirely sure. Because Mr. Meat doesn't sound like a scary game. Alright, let's hit play. Difficulty. Normal. And play. Really, another grainy ripoff game? Ooh, but I have a gun though. Where is you? So apparently I'm supposed to find a weird fat dude with an apron on and shoot him. Where are you? Nope, that's locked. Can you go through this door? Nope, I've locked you. Yeah, I have no idea what I'm doing. Hello? Can I go through this door? Nope, I'll talk to. The garage door? Which I can't go through. What the heck do I do? Do I shoot something? Use the shotgun to get into the house. And knock something over. How do I do that? Oh, that's how you do that. Okay. I hear something. Wait, I shot the gun one time and I already need to play an ad to get more bullets. Ugh. Oh no! Yeah, this is definitely a grainy ripoff game. Wait, where's my gun? Holy crap. I'm a random pig now. Oh my god, I got killed by a pig. This is a weird game. I am very confused. How do I get out of here? Oh, well, I can't figure out how to get out of here. These games are just kind of dumb. Except for the first one. That was weird. Anyway, if you like this video, make sure to comment down below what you want to see next, and subscribe if you haven't already, and comment any video ideas you might want to see me do, and I'll see you in the next video.